My name is Kate Kimmer. I work for the Indiana Trafficking Victims Assistance Program. So I do anti-trafficking work across the state of Indiana. And I think exhibitions are important because it gives students a chance to reflect on what they've learned and what they can do better.